toward the net, played in behind the net. That's dusted off by the goaltender Parsons. Centering pass McHugh, tab back. Here's a quick shot from the net.
Put all kinds of pressure on the Kitchener defense as McHugh gets this back to Edward. That just bounds right onto the stick of Caleb Lawrence, and he makes no mistake.
Their stick rattled wide. There's a big chance. Here's a chance for Vancouver center pass for Wilton as he leans into his man, knocks him flying. Mousewick off the draw. Kitchener will control center pass in front of the net. That was a dandy. And Danofsky this time. Rehkopf out there as well. Center pass hits a man. Now a chance again for the Knights. Off the post. Chance again. Scores. Rangers tie this hockey game up. Off the post. And a puck was left there.
They move it back to the top of the slot. It goes off the base of the post and off of Michael Simpson's skates, lying in the blue paint.
Out through to center ice and across the line. Rangers Rehkopf, check that missile. Jeffick whipping that one. Bruce Stevich had a goal the other night. Here's Rehkopf shooting it, and it goes into the glove. Three traffic. Gazizov pushes it ahead. Return feed. Gazizov waits. Front of the net. On it. Hits him in. Off to the wing again. Shot. Down by Parsons on a great save. Off to the wing, Holton and Isaiah George shoots. Oh, that peppered off. Escape. Out of the net again. Score.
As you can see, Parsons gets back to the post, kicks the mooring off. But Casper Holton, and he dumps that into the empty net with the mooring off, comes back out in front, and you can see Parsons sweeps that net off. And indeed, Holton got his stick on that. Parsons felt it was kicked into the net.
Can't clear the zone, though. Off the wing. Quick shot, Michael Simpson with the save. Leonard chucks it to the corner. Quick shot by Botno. That's knocked down. Good defensive play by the Rangers D. And it's set back out. Across the line. There's Denver Barkey. Chance Dickinson. Oh, he shot it. And that went off a player in front of the net. Then Bruce Devich turned up ice the other way. Here's Rehkopf in across the line. Quick shot. Tried to go upstairs. Not the blocker. To Bruce Devich, Chalet now. Now a little tuck in front of the net by Sopp and played back to the blue line. And Danofsky couldn't handle it. Here's Van Gogh going hard. Here's a chance in front of the net. Bruce Devich shoots. He's gone.
Jumps over Andonovsky's stick at the blue line. The Knights are away on a 3-on-1. Holton finds Bruce Devich as Van Gorp goes straight to the net. Parsons doesn't see the puck come across.
Playing across the line, trying to go hard on the net. He took a whack at it in front of the net. Wins it, Gazizov shoots, tipped in front of the net. Off to the wing, Holton waits, now he shoots, plants it.
His man up top as they crisscross. He gets it down low to Holton, and it's that little hesitation step to the inside. I'm not sure if Bonk got his stick on that.
Sends it to the corner. Pugliese in front of the net. He's knocked down. He has speed down the wing. Will Nick with that speed. Center in post for Landon Sim. He got a piece of it. Dusted it over top of the net. Here's Chalet again. Shooting it. And a great save by Michael Simpson. Upstep Beast and Cowan along with Julian. 2-on-1. Cowan shoots. Julian. Now playing up top again. Rehkopf shooting it. Knocked down. Back up top slot. Area waits. Down low again. Shot off the shoulder of Simpson or the net. There's a quick shot off the blocker. Bouncing puck at the line. Barkey keeps it up. Denver Barkey shoots. Oh, what a save.
And he comes up late on the play as Barkey struts on the inside, and it was that slash.
Trying to get a lane to the net. Here's Reed in behind the net. Wraparound attempt. Played to the line. Not out. Cowan keeps it in. Onside. Easton Cowan. Toe drag. Front of the net. Julian, a play by the Ranger D there. Now picked off again. Chance in front of the net. Holton can't get the shot. Wilberkey. Now Cowan.
Here we go. They've waved it off. I believe it's going to be an offside.
So the goal is waved off. Still 4-1. Here's Jackson Edwards shooting. He scores.
It was the Kitchener Rangers gain some momentum with a goal being called back, but this puck squirts back to Jackson Edward, and through a screen, he takes that shot.
Char has it, and Andonovsky, Rehkopf. Rehkopf shoots it. He tried to go upstairs. Blocker saved to Cowan. Cowan gets in the lane. That shot off the Rangers. Here's Easton Cowan in across the line. Up top!
And coming down the back door right here, and Haltonen just lifts this up over top of the net.
Time and space. Haltonen firing that one over top of the net. Chance again. Berkey shoots, and Parsons got a piece of that one. Can't get much pass. Polizian. Here's a hard drive in front of the net. Has the puck again, gets in the lane. Little touch pass in for Gazizov. Quick shot off the blocker. Game two in the books as London takes both games from the Kitchener Rangers here in the second round.